Concerns that are held by many women and same-sex attracted people about the dangers of conflating sex with gender. Like them, I share the view that the introduction of self-identification of sex would negatively impact on existing provisions under the Equalities Act, and that this view is valid and well-founded, has been supported by the recent intervention of the Equality and Human Rights Commission.